And welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario World. You might notice the all left total. I went back and off screen the little Misticonian. And we gotta leave Yoshi because it's too dangerous for him. Stupid game logic. And now, let's see what this magic block had to say. I'm playing on my keyboard, by the way, not a controller. And this video gets too big, I gotta split into two. Hey, Koopa. Die? He's a Koopa, he has to die. Okay, one of these, yeah, there it is. I need one more as a power up. Hit that switch. Lock these towers into the lava pit. Bow drop. That's good. First dip of the game. That's something. No, I'm not ending that. Where's the fun of that? My first death. Anyway, if it's lagging, I probably have Skype turned on. Because I already have Skype turned on. And the middle one is a mushroom. And it falls in the file. Don't matter, because I got flower power. And I tried not to fall in a lava pit this time. He goes in the lava pit. Lava drop goes by. Hey, what's this? What kind of music is that? Ah, that was lucky. What's in the lava pool? Oh no. Whoa! It's this segment. Hammer of Death. Yo! Yeah, this is one heck we're able to die on. Yo! Yeah, it was too loud. Okay, what's gonna go? Oh! Ooh! That was uber close. Is it pushing the lava pool? Damn it. You asshole. Asshole. Whoa, one more hit, he's dead. Whoa, one more hit, I'm dead. Get in there. Different boss. That sucks. I got playrest. And this segment again. Man, I suck today. That's what I've been playing in the afternoon. Yeah, mushroom I want. But not getting killed! Trap. It's not a death. Yo! I'd be damned to get a game over first level. Okay, no. Oh dear. Stupid Iggy. I'm playing one more time. Whoa, that went into a spin jump. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. get away from the trap, and the mushroom goes bye-bye again. Whoa! Everybody hit those mallets. Here we go again. Hit his head. Hit his head. There we go! He's dead. Finally. We have to play this if I ain't got him. That's what I keep playing on a keyboard. Ooh. How's the egg speak? And it kind of goes boom. Now I have to feed the demented Iggy Koopa and Castle Bourne. And basically, his friend who is still trapped in the egg. Together, they now turn to Donut Land. Donuts. Yeah, that was a failed Homer impression. Castle goes boom. We go across the bridge. And Donut Plains. This is a good place to stop and save. Hey, 3 games in 1 day. It's good enough for you, isn't it? Anyway, this is the next level I'm going to tackle probably tomorrow. Let's play Super Mario World.